you very much. I appreciate that welcome. And if anything will make us play a couple of good notes, that will. Welcome to the show tonight, and we really appreciate your enthusiasm. Here's one called Streamline Cannonball.
She moves along like a cannonball, like a star in its heavenly flight. The lonesome sound from the whistle you love, she rambles on through the night. It's a long steel reel and a short cross tie. I'm on my way back home. I'm on the train, the king of them all. She's a streamlined cannonball. She moves along like a cannonball, like a star in its heavenly flight. The lonesome sound from the whistle you blow as she rambles on through the night.
Mr. Dorsey Dixon said his father told him a tale about back when he was young. He went out one Saturday night and got loaded. He come in, he had one more bottle that he bought and stuck in his pocket. And when he come in the house, it started to come in the house, he hooked his toe on the doormat and fell in the floor, spilled the bottle, and a rat came out and drank up all the booze. And the rat got drunk. I like to do a little song called The Intoxicated Rat that Brother Dorsey wrote from that story, if I may. Now, there's probably quite a few of you good folks that don't understand all of my slang English. And to mimic the fella and the rat who were really inebriated, we'll make it even worse. The other night when I come home, so drunk I couldn't see, put my toe in an old doormat and fell as flat as I could be. I had me a little old bottle of booze, I didn't have any more. When I fell down, the cork flew out of the bottle. all of it. Yeah, spilled it on the floor, spilled it on the floor. When I fell down, the cork flew out of the bottle. It spilled it on the floor. There's a little old rat in his hiding place, and he got that whiskey scent. He slipped right up and he got him a back to his hole he went. Back to his hole he went. Yeah, back to his hole he went. He slipped right up and got a great big he's drinking it all. And back to his hole he went. And then he slipped back out to that bottle of gin and he lapped up more and more. He says, doggone my red-eyed soul, I'm gonna get drunk once more. I'm only a little rat, doggone my red-eyed soul. I'm only a rat, but a blame tomcat can't drive me back to my hole. Then he washed his face with his front paws and on his hind legs sat. He's getting high when he winked one eye and he looked over at me kind of cross-eyed and says, hey, buddy, where's that old tomcat? I can lick him and his brother. Yeah. The old tomcat come slipping in and dashed over to the middle of the floor. The cat jumped over and the rat got sober and he never got drunk no more. No, he didn't get drunk no more. He didn't get drunk. The cat jumped over and the rat got sober for the better. And he never got drunk no more. Merle, get the finger picking ready over there, son, and we'll do a song that I learned. John Hurt recording, one of the early recordings that Brother John put out a long time ago, a song called The Pallet on the Floor. We'll get Brother Michael here to help us do a little. Help me do a little harmonizing on this. Leave the finger picking up to Merle and I'll sort of bump around on this guitar here and sing it. Thank you. You know that I can't lay down on your bed. You know that I can't lay down on your bed. Honey, I can't lay down across your pretty bed, 'cause my good woman, she might kill me dead. And don't you let my good gal catch you here. Hey, don't you let my good gal catch you here. If you do, she might shoot you, cut and stop you too. Ain't no telling what all she might do. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Honey, make it down, make it soft and low. And then maybe my good gal, she won't know. Been sleeping, my back and shoulders tired. The way I've been sleeping, my back and shoulders tired. The way I've been sleeping, my back and shoulders tired. I think I'll turn over and try to wallow my side. Oh, make me down a pallet on your floor. Make me down a pallet on your floor. Honey, make it down, make it soft and low. And then maybe my good gal, she won't know. Play it soon. Right here's a little bit of, let's see, Merle, I'm going to do a little Billy in the low ground, and then I'll tack some Beaumont Rag on the end of it. And we'll kind of speed it up, Michael, when we get to the Beaumont Rag, just a tad. If I play Billy in the low ground too fast, I can't get all the notes in. Thank you. thank you very much for, we really appreciate that. I don't want that extra mic there for, I guess that's for the radio. I ain't got no radio turned on. You know, the five-string banjo was actually the first string instrument I ever owned. Not this banjo, of course. A little homemade thing that my father made for me. Merle, I'll tell you what song I'd like to do. I'd like to play a little bit of Cindy. But you'll have to give me a minute to get ready for it. Oh. Thought I lost the cheater there for a minute, Michael, but it's still here. My good friend Norman Blake said that the best name he'd found for the capo, you know, the little strap here that you put across the strings with a little rubber bar in it to make them stay where you want them, so you can, if you can play in one key, you can play in all of them if you got one of these. You know. Suey. It's called a hillbilly crutch. Sugar plum. We put her arms around the neck and thought the time had come. Get along home, Cindy. Get along home, gal. Get along home, Cindy. I'm gonna leave you now. Merle, son, instead of doing an unaccompanied song, I'm gonna do a lonesome blue tune on this band. Blues. I don't break my fifth string here. Doc Boggs has been one of my favorite banjo players ever since the first time I ever listened to them. Michael, I ain't gonna let you and Merle play on this one. there's almost as many tunings on the old-time style five-string banjo play as there is tunes. The old-time tunes. They didn't spike it. Son, I don't think you plugged it in, did you? All right. Since we're on the subject of blues, I'll more, and kind of Bill will set from here. Let's play one here, something about the Milk Cow Blues, and Mr. Kokomo and Arnold put together. And I want to hear you do one of them wicked blues breaks somewhere in the middle of this. Did you have something else in your head? No, I ain't gonna let him play nothing else. I'm gonna make him play the Milk Cow Blues. I should have said when we came on at the beginning of the show that our concerts are absolutely informal. And that's just the way it is. Woke up this morning and I looked out my door, and I thought I heard that milk cow. I can tell you, sure, if you see my milk cow, please drive her on home. Ain't had no milk and butter since my sweet little Jersey cow got gone. Now you gotta treat me fine, day by day. Get out that little prepper, get down on your knees and pray, cause you're gonna need, yes, you'll need my help someday. Yes, you're gonna be sorry that you went and treated me this way. What do you think about it, girl? Everything, baby, to get along with you. Now let me tell you, honey, what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna stop crying, gonna leave you alone. And if you don't believe I'm leaving, you can count the days I'm gone, cause you won't see. No, you won't see my face no more. You just gonna be Don Murray. Lesson too late for the learning, medicine, medicine. In a wink of an eye, my soul is turning. In your hand, in your hand. Are you going away with no words of farewell? Can there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved better, didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing on my mind. You got reasons of busy. The weeds have been steadily growing. Please don't go. Please don't go. Are you going away with no words of farewell? Could there be not a trace left behind? I could have loved you better. Didn't mean to be unkind. You know that was the last thing.
Oh.
someone for me somewhere, and I still miss memory. I see her walking, in my dreams to her I run. I can hear her sweetly talking, for I still miss someone. Oh, I never got over those blue eyes. I see them
traditional song that we do our own arrangement of, and I'm getting off of Michael again to have a good long little harmony there. A good old Darby and Tarleton tune called Columbus Stockade Blues. Merle, take it away. Away down in Columbus, Georgia, Lord, I wish I was back in Tennessee. In that old Columbus stockade, my friend, all have turned her back on me. Go and leave me if you wish to. Never let me cross your mind. In your heart, you love another. Leave me, darling, I don't mind. Play it wicked now. Thank you. see Mr. Roosevelt and ask him how he felt when he heard that the dry law went through. He said, if your liquor's too red, it's going to swell up your head. You better stick to that good old Mountain Dew. Well, all if that old Mountain Dew is good for you and them that refuse it a few. I'll hush up my mug if you fill out my jug with that good old Mountain Dew. Chubby Anthony. First time I ever heard this played, old Chubby Anthony played it. He plays a lot of bluegrass fiddling in the States. One more time. Here's a little ballad song all about an old boy that went out and found that special girl where she shouldn't have been, according to his opinion, and he got so mad at her that he shot her. And then he got to thinking about what he'd done the next day, and he ran off, and I'll let the song tell you the rest of it. It's called Little Sadie. Went out one night for to make a little round. I met little Sadie and I shot her down. I went back home and I got in my bed, a 44 pistol under my head. Waked up the next morning at 9:30. The hacks and the buggies all standing in line. Gents and a gambler standing all around. Take your little Sadie to a burying ground. Begin to think of what the deed I'd done. I grabbed my hat and away I run. I made a good run, but a little too slow. They overtook me in Jericho. I was standing on the corner reading the bill when up stepped the sheriff from Thomasville. He says, young man, ain't your name right? Remember the night that you shot Sadie down. Yes, sir, my name is Lee. I murdered little Sadie in the first degree and the second degree. And if you got any papers, won't you read them to me? Well, they took me downtown, dressed me in black. They put me on the train and they started me back. They ground me back in that Thomasville jail, and I had no money but to go my bail. Took their stand. The judge had the papers in his right hand. 41 days and 41 nights. 41 years to wear the ball on the strike. But here's a song that the Delmore brothers put together. I believe they... I believe Al and Ray had two releases on this too. Oh, Michael, I forgot to get that other thumb pick. I bet that one breaks. Yeah, my foot. I believe they had two releases on this song called Gambler's Yodel. One was Gambler's Yodel and one was called Pretty Mom's Gone, or My Mom is Gone. Makes you think of the Deep River Blues the way it gets all the money. Like this trouble that's rolling through my soul. She broke my heart like a miner breaks his gold.
Little baby, honey, don't you cry.
Right, here's another song that I used to play with that country swing group. Merle, I guess you want a capo on this. Michael, you'll hit me over this, son. Let's do it in the key of F. It might be a little easier for Brother Michael. And he gets kind of wild on that. Yeah. Capo up to the fifth. I'm about not to remember where to go to. I ain't going to play that out of that bar chord. It's too hard. There was a song that I played with a country swing group, and we had about two or three different ways we'd play it, depending on what kind of an audience we were picking for the dance, it would depend on how we play it.
It's a song called The Sheik of Arab Beach.
Occasionally, yet when I do it like I want to, you know, instead of doing like it's supposed to be done. Oh, well, cut your head, Merle. Some slide down. I was gonna get one more blues than that, but you didn't put your guitar down. Okay, played enough blues, all right. That's true. All right. Show off. That's what Michael thought. That's what Michael thought. Reading his mind, ain't it, Michael? Make sure you do it for a minute, Ron, Michael. Songs, he'd crank them up about like this. There's some trampling women on almost any street. Yeah, there's trampling gals on almost any street. But I got the meanest mama that ever walked on 2 feet. And woman's a wind that I keep wondering why. Yes, she's so mean, I keep wondering why. Then she keeps on living, Lord, I guess she's too mean to die.
That you know.
Set of square dance, and they'd want something they could rest to, and I'd come up with one, something like that. Treat me like a fool, treat me mean and cruel, but love me, take my faithful heart.
I'm gonna you.
old raincoat Bill. If I had the wind, I'd do the fox chase, but I just ain't got the breath left. This is a little traditional tune. Imagine an old boy that a rain shower runs him in out of his corn patch, and he comes and sits on the porch, and when the rain stops, he hears a little old rain crow, or we call them yellow-billed cuckoos sometimes over in America, and the thing goes... Well, he got his harmonica out of his pocket and said, hey, that made me think of something I'll try on the harp and call it Rain Crow Bill.